guys, I am your host, Dr. NOOB, and today we'll be going through the ACP site. I cannot remember the site's number, I think it's 14. So let's go to ACP 049. And yes, I am a teen researcher. Well, he's not going to take account of the team that just happened. Let's see if SCP 049 is still in his cell. So let's go. And yes, I only have level 3 keycard. I don't have level 4. So we cannot check out 049. No, never mind. 096 and SCP 008. Here we are. SCP 049. It's a plague doctor. He will try to cure you if you have a virus he calls pestilence. And he's not in his cage. Great! Someone beat him, I think. Well. SCP-966. They are sleep killers. Also known as sleep killers. You can only see them with night vision or ultraviolet light, I think. Oh, SCP-049 is in there. Hello, SCP-049, how are you? Okay, let's go. Let's go to SCP-457, I think its number is. I'm not sure. It's a fireball, but in real life it's a fireman. But in here it is just fire. Yep, it was SCP-457. And here he is. He's kinda hot in fire. He will try to consume all the can be used as a fuel to fuel him. And his object class is Keter Euclid, whatever. And here we have SCP-096. If you look at he will try to kill the victim he found that have look on his face via a photo or manual or through a video. But remember, drawings don't affect him. So yeah, that's it for it, guys. So bye.